Connor.
I need a break. There's nothing left to turn to. I'm sure they'll agree. They have to.
Right, thank you all for coming today. First and foremost, I want to propose to you. I want a reunion.
That's not happening. There's no way that's happening.
It's not happening.
It's not, see? It's not happening.
None of us want it.
Think about it. I'm sorry, but what you've done is just against what we stand for, and we just can't accept that.
You're off the rails on drugs.
I'm off the rails on
drugs. Yeah, yeah.
But it isn't about me, it isn't about me, it's about the fans. The fans want it.
Yes, and
me.
You've let the fans down.
And you.
You've let the fans down, and you've let us down. It's a disgrace.
It's disgraceful.
We've all let the fans down.
No.
We've all let the fans down. We.
It's just wrong.
One more gig. That's it,
right,
for the fans.
That's it, I'm not getting anywhere. One more gig. For the fans.
And only for the fans, not for you.
Woke up this morning, I was laid out flat on the dark side. With the moon and the rim on the wrong side. I took a needle, saw myself right back at the seams. I saw my universal gleam.
Where be yours, flick of a finger.
No! I've got 3 months to live.
Then we'll have to do the last gig then.
Fine. Do the last gig.
No, none of this shit.
Right, get rid of that.
Oh my God, are you alright? Oh, you alright?